From FX Empire, this is Chris looking at nat gas markets for the week, and you can see that we pulled back significantly, turned around to form a bit of a hammer, and the hammer looks like we're going to continue to go higher towards the $3 level. 310, I think, above is the massive amount of resistance. I think we're going to try to make that. But on an exhaustive candle, I think we'll turn around and try to go back to 260. So I think it's a short-term buying opportunity, longer-term selling opportunity.